Flores off first. He homered last night. This one is rocketed deep into the right field corner. Line drive. And it gets over the fence for a home run for Roemon Fields. That's a two-run shot. Fisher Cats have hit their second home run of the inning, and it's 6-0. And that's the first of the year for Fields. As he turns around to David Hess fastball.